So I'm going to answer some questions that I've already answered to some extent in the comments to some of my videos. Now, I know some of you just want to watch Bo groom me. You could watch him for hours, and that's all you're interested in. You're not interested in his language skills. You're most certainly not interested in my opinions or in my research or in my writing. That's fine. It's okay. You guys are the ones who are supporting this channel. You guys are the ones who are going to get me back to 1,000 subscribers, and so it's all good. But here's the thing. I did do research with Bo for a number of years, and he does spell in two languages. And I had a recent comment from someone who said, look, I looked at the Project Bo DVDs, and yeah, he seemed to have done that, but you have to admit that he's not doing it now because we don't see any videos of his doing it now. Well, okay, let me explain. Back in the day when we had lots of interns helping me with my research for Project Bo, it took about three people to put together one of Bo's dialogues. One person would go in with Bo. One person would film while that person was going in with Bo, and somebody had to index all of the conversations. We had to write them down. We had to give numbers to the various videos. It was a lot of work, and for that kind of work, you need funding, and I don't have that funding any longer. So while I continue to go in with Bo, and Bo and I continue to have a relationship, I'm not filming every conversation that we have, and that doesn't mean he doesn't talk. It just means that we don't have a complete record of everything that he has said. Now, why am I doing this? Well, because I have a relationship with Bo, because Bo is part of my family and I'm not abandoning him, and also because I hold up hope. I have hope that someday we will be able to continue the research and to show and to prove that we have done this to the satisfaction of everyone. Recently, when I had to go out of town to visit my mother, Bo had a sitter. He liked her. He trusted her. He spelled with her. He told her things. And if you would like to know what Bo said to his sitter, then I'm going to put a little I in the corner, and it will be a link to the specific blog post in Notes from the Pens that describes Bo's interactions with the sitter and everything that he said.